Hey guys, have you ever lost photos from an SD card? Well, today I'm going to tell you how to recover deleted, lost or corrupted photos from SD cards with a professional data recovery tool. And that tool is 4D DIG from Tenorshare. As we know guys, SD cards can store a ton of valuable photos, videos and other files, but they are and can be very fragile, and inevitably files get lost. Why? Well, we know that SD cards bring us a lot of convenience, but because of the constant read-write operations, we may lose important data on them. Especially if you're a smartphone user or maybe a camera user, losing photos from an SD card can be a big headache. Now, there are many reasons for the loss of files on an SD card. For example, it may be that you've accidentally deleted photos by mistake, the SD card gets corrupted or damaged, they're pretty small, you accidentally format the SD card, or you're unlucky enough to pick up a virus infection or even maybe a power failure. And frankly, there are a ton of other reasons as to why you may lose data on one of these. When you delete a photo on your device, it's logically deleted and its storage space is freed up for future use, but it's not immediately physically removed from your SD card. But if you continue to use it, the files will eventually be overwritten. Anyway, it doesn't really matter how you lost your files from the SD card. The best thing you can try to do to ensure recovery of those files is to just stop using that card. So let me show you how to recover those files from an SD card using 4D DIG from Tenorshare. Let's get started. So guys, the first thing I'd like to do is to plug in an SD card to my Mac. And there it is, it's just appeared here. So if I double click on this drive, it opens up and here I can see three photos. So I'm going to select these photos and I'm going to accidentally delete them. I'm also going to empty the recycle bin. Now that's empty. So my SD card is empty, my recycle bin is empty. I'm going to close that. I'm going to go to the 4D DIG link in Google to open up the Tenorshare 4D DIG website. I can watch a video on how to use this software. I can also scroll down, look at a bunch of different file types that you can recover, and all the different files and different formats that are supported. What I'm going to do is I'm going to come back up to the top here. I can either free download or buy now for the software. I'm going to click on free download. And that's downloaded super fast. I'm going to open that. Just going to minimize this website for now. Drag the software into my application folder. So that's in there. So that's just copying across now. And there we are. If I open the applications, you can see Tenorshare 4D DIG. I'm just going to close that. Open the software. It's prompting me for my password. And here we have the dashboard. So first of all, we can see the Mac hard drive. We can see our pre-boot drive. This external drive is my SD card. We can also recover from trash, which is empty, as you saw me empty it. And we can also recover lost files from a crashed computer. Now, just a quick check again, you can see that SD card is empty. I'll close that. I'm gonna select the SD card and I'm gonna click on scan. So we're kind of less than a percent in and we can already see that we've got our three files here. I'm going to let this run through. In fact, what I'm going to do is I'm going to speed this up so we don't have to wait the full 9 minutes that are remaining. So guys, there we have it. The scan has completed. Here you can see that there have been 195 items found, totaling 77 gigabytes. So it just goes to show that I thought I had three photos on that card, and that's all it was showing when we opened it up. But obviously there's been lots of stuff recorded to that card, and it's been deleted, formatted numerous times. But actually 4D DIG by Tenorshare has found all of that stuff. It's found all of the files on that drive, even though I thought there were only three files on there. That's amazing. But I don't want to go through the whole lot of that drive because I'm only interested in the three photographs. Along the top here, you can see I'm looking at all files. I can also just look at photographs, audio, which there aren't any, video, which there seems to be a folder with a bunch of lost location files. But I'm going to go to photo. I'm just going to double click on one because I can actually preview the file. So that's me and my two daughters. I'm going to click on close for that. I'm going to select my 1, 2, 3 photographs, click on recover. I'm prompted for a folder location. I'm going to create a new folder and I'm going to call it 4DDIG recovery create. I'm going to open that and it says there, recovery completed. So let's click on open. Here's my folder. I'm going to click on there and open it up, and these are my files. So guys, it really was as easy as that. We scanned the SD card, we found the files to recover, we clicked on recover, and there we have it. Can't get any simpler than that. There you have it guys. That was how to recover deleted photos from an SD card. Thank you to all of those that are watching this video. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and maybe subscribe down below. Bye for now.